This is a story of an adventure that happened in Narnia and Calorman and the lands between. And it begins with me. My name is Shasta, and I am slave to a poor Calorman fisherman. Day in and day out, I cook, clean, and mend the nets. Being a slave was the only thing I'd ever known, until one night, I chose freedom.
Get out of the house! Then hop on my back, kid, and we'll run away.
My name's Shasta, and what?
There's no time for questions. Hop on my back.
What are you doing in these parts? You first.
We are escaping from our masters and heading north to Narnia. Why, you're a talking horse. So am I.
It is a strange coincidence. As for me, I am escaping an arranged marriage and heading north as well. Why don't we go together? It'll be an adventure.
Sounds good. Let's start planning.
Okay.
Well, we'll have to get through the city of Tosh right here. And then after that, we can meet up at the tombs of the desert right here. And then we'll go through the desert.
To Narnia and the North!
Will Shasta and Arvis ever get to Narnia? And what will happen if they do?